This is Polly Scrotoslip reporting on a startling new discovery. Loch Ness Monster, Bigfoot, Chupacabra. Move over there is a new myth in town, recently making headlines in Ladson, South Carolina. As we speak, scientists are there to try to unravel the mystery of the Alfredo grasshoppers. Very little is known about this human-insect hybrid, more than its origins were a pungent, unkempt, nasty toilet somewhere in Ladson area. And it has a strange, dog-like bark. It is also said to be extremely dangerous to anyone or anything that is clean. It likes the smell of dog shit and possibly hanging out near any Waffle House or anywhere near where crack whores may be. So far, there has only been one eyewitness to the Alfredo grasshoppers, and his name is Tyrone Wheeler of Ladson, South Carolina, and he'll be with us shortly to tell us exactly what he's seen and what he thought of this very bizarre and new discovery here in South Carolina.
Well, I was walking home from the little cricket after I done got me a bottle of Old English 800, and I was coming by this weird looking house, and I looked over on the bushes, and I seen this fucked up looking grasshopper type motherfucker, only had this ugly ass looking motherfucking face and shit. So I just stand and wonder what the fuck, if I smoked too much weed and shit, and maybe that's could be why I saw this motherfucker. But I remembered I didn't smoke weed earlier that day, so I knew I was seeing some shit that was fucked up. And then all of a sudden, this motherfucker let out a weird ass bark and shit, and I thought it was maybe a pit bull or a motherfucking Pomeranian or maybe even a fucking Rottweiler or some shit, but it turned out to be this fucked up looking grasshopper, and the motherfucker stunk too. And I was like flabbergasted and shit, and I just wanted to get the fuck out of there, so my black ass ran for my motherfucking life because I didn't know what the fuck else to do. I mean, I ain't never seen nothing like that motherfucker before in my life, and I hope I never see the motherfucker again either.
This just in, we have received word that we do have, in fact, on camera, a live Alfredo grasshoppers. Now, this image may be startling, so young children should be out of the room immediately. And this is a very strange-looking creature indeed, so I hope we can get the poison control on this as soon as possible, because I don't want these motherfuckers overrunning this city in which I live, and that's for damn sure. So let's see the video. When we zoom in, we can clearly see that this is indeed an Alfredo grasshopper. So I would urge everybody out there right now to pray to God that we could take care of this problem before there's an infestation of epic proportions. Thank you very much.